Kube imvume kumaNazaretha ngaphansi yobuholi benkosi uMduduzi Shembe, unyazi lwezulu ngemali yensipho yokugeza ihlazo lokuthi lo mholi ushiwe ibhanoyi enkonzeni eCape Town ngele edlule. Kuthiwa amaNazaretha senqunyelwe ujuqu ngabagcotshwa abathile okuthiwa bafuna le mali iqala ukukhokhwa njengoba kuqala umhlangano kaJulayi. Okunye-ke okuthiwa kukhalisa kakhulu amaNazaretha ukuthi-ke sekuphazanyiseka nokuthi-ke kuqoqekwe imali yokuthengela unyazi lwezulu ibhanoyi elizohamba ngalo uma liya kwezinye izindawo zangaphandle kwesifundazwe. Umthombo leli phephandaba ongashaya eceleni uthe le mali kuthiwa idingeka ngomsombuluko njengoba kuzoqala iy'nkonzo kaJulayi. Inkinga ebabenayo la nokuthi-ke kunabagcotshi abafuna ukuqola amaNazaretha egameni lonyazi lwezulu, bamemezela ukuthi bayile kumholi unyazi lwezulu beyovuma ihlazo elenzeke ukuthi inkosi igcine ingabanga ingxenye yenkonzo ebise-Cape Town njengoba-ke yafikisa ikhathele. Emva kwalokho bamemezela ukuthi wonke umuntu oyiNazaretha eNingizimu Afrika anikele ukuze kuhanjiswe imali yensipho ukugeza ihlazo lokuthi amaNazaretha e-Cape Town ashiye umholi ngemuva. Inkinga abanayo ukuthi abantu abadala lokhu yibona abaholi abaphazamisa inkosi unyazi lwezulu ngokulokhu-ke bethi basayibheka indawo yenkosi ezohlala kuyona ebhanoyini laze lahambe ibhanoyi engangenile. Manje sekuthiwa abayogeza ihlazo ukuchaza umthombo uqhuba uthe emva kokushiwa ibhanoyi konyazi lwezulu kuphoqeleka ukuthi luhanjise ngemoto luya e-Cape Town. Lokho kudala ukuthi lifike sewudlula isikhathi futhi lukhathele, kwaphoqeleka ukuthi lingabe lisayibamba inkonzo engesabathe ledlule e-Cape Town. Leli phephandaba linawo umlayezo odlulise ngabanye abagcotshwa kumaNazaretha obubhale kanjena.
Sanibonani zihlobo zami ezinhle enkosini, ngiyathemba uThixo sanigcinile sonke. Ngiyazi siyazi simesehlele ezweni lakithi eNingizimu Afrika, uThixo uhambe ehambe kulasekapa kwagcina kwenzeka ihlazo lingaziwanga umuntu wakithi eNingizimu Afrika. Kodwa inkinga ukuthi uThixo wayekithi eNingizimu ihlazo lasithela sonke izolo kiwe phambi kwezulu ozihlalo bonke bathi kanye nomfundisi umvubi nekosi akwabhala bayofuna insipho yokugeza lesi simo njengoba lo monakalo wagcina wenze. Thixo wangapha esenkonzeni ngosuku lwesabatha, ngithi anginazisi ukuba kuyolungisa lesi simo. Kuthiwa-ke asiyazise yonke iNingizimu Afrika uma kukhona abafisa ukuba abangasali kusukela kuleli cala bangavela. Siyabonga.
Bibhalwe kanjalo-ke incwadi ebeyibhale ngabanye babagcotshe. Emva kwalesi sigameko-ke sicela ukuthi kuphume nomlayezo wokuthi abesilisa abaqala ukuhlanganisa imali engango-1000 abesilisa kube u-500 kwabesifazane ukuze kuthengele unyazi lwezulu ibhanoyi. Kuthiwe le mali kumele iqale ukukhokhwa ngomsombuluko ngoJulayi mhlazi u-1. Ukhulumela umholi unyazi lwezulu uMnumzane Thokozane Mncwabe uthe inkosi unyazi lwezulu ihlakaniphe kabi ukuthi-ke ingashiwa ibhanoyi. Abantu ngeke bakuqonde ukusebenza kukaShembe akukhona ngoba shiwa ibhanoyi, kodwa-ke kukhona sefuna ukukulungisa ukuthinta uShembe. Imiphumela yakhe izobonakala kungekudala. UShembe impica abadala udida izazi bazitshela ukuthi-ke uhuji kwayishiwa ibhanoyi ababoni kukhona eyaye kulingisa kuchaza uMncwabe. Ngodaba lokuthenga insipho yokugeza ihlazo uthe kuke kwenzeka insipho ithenga uma kungukuthi kunesigameko esenzekile okumele sigeze, kodwa-ke ngeke angene kulona kakhulu. Uqhuba wathi nalabo abathi kumele bathengele unyazi ibhanoyi kuyabancoma kakhulu umqondo omuhle lowo, kodwa-ke ikomiti lebandla bengakahlali phansi ukudingida lolu daba. Uveze ukuthi le mali okuthiwa izokhishwa yibona inkulu kakhulu, wathi ngomnikelo nje ka-R20 umuntu engumunye lingaphumi ibhanoyi ngenxa yobuningi babantu ba abakhonze ebandleni lamaNazaretha. Amalungu ebandla lamaNazaretha linganisela ku-7 million asewonke kumabandla wonke. Ngazokuthi izona ezihamba phambili ludaba esiniphathezo namhlanje elithinta ukugezwa kwehlazo lonyawo lwezulu kanjalo nokuthengela unyawo lwezulu ibhanoyi.